All right, so all this is plastic, and these are metal parts, and all of these are electronics. There is no more screws here, so all this is like one piece. So this is a transformer. I think there's some copper inside here. All right, so I'm gonna take this apart and see what's inside. So I was able to open it, and it is a copper wire. Well, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and you have a good day.